secrets are hid. Cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of thy Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love thee and worthily magnify thy holy name, through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Hear what our Lord Jesus Christ saith. Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart and with all thy soul and with all thy mind. This is the first and great commandment. And the second is like unto it, thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. On these two commandments hang all the law and the prophets. Glory be to God on high. Church throughout the world may persevere with steadfast faith in the confession of thy name. Through the same Jesus Christ, our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.